Stay in control of your workload. Knowledge is key. Find out how a little information can go a long way. Jason and Tim both work for SNL, a primary brokerage company. Tim is an IBM Workload Scheduler administrator, and he must be in control of every aspect of the scheduling process. Just when he is getting ready to leave, his boss calls him with an urgent request. At SNL, life is never boring. Tim is in a hurry, and it's getting late. However, with Workload Scheduler, he can easily trace all the changes and quickly find out who did what and why. From the Dynamic Workload Console, Tim requires that justification information be provided for every change to an object by setting the auditing preferences. The requirement applies to all objects on the specified engines. Each time a user performs a change on an object, they have to specify a reason for making the change. Based on this information, Tim can produce a report containing all the information about who, when, why, and what has changed for each modification on each scheduling object. Tim's colleague, Jason, is an IWS operator, and he needs to make sure that his workflows run smoothly. However, this is not always the case. An error has occurred, and Jason must understand why. The payroll job stream has failed unexpectedly. In the Workload Designer, Jason can see that some jobs were modified yesterday, and why. He then applies the same correction to the one remaining job and restarts the job stream. With the correction applied, the job stream now runs correctly. See how easy it is? A little information can really make your day.